I was thinking a lot about what I have to be to believe. I didn't know exactly what I am. To be different. To be bad. Maybe. Sorry, my fault. Just a bit lost in my mind.
I'm happy to have found you.
Hi, Mom. Yeah, I'm coming up next weekend. Just for lunch? No. I plan on spending the whole weekend with you and Dad. What? You're saying it's better if I don't come? No, I want to see you and Dad. My child at home. What? You're saying it's not... It's not my... You're not my... Mom? Mom?
Is everything okay? You look upset.
Yeah. Yeah, it's okay.
So we meet again. You fancy a nice coffee? What do you think?
Ready? I don't know.
Why not?
I left home 6 months ago, and my parents have already changed my room into a bridge room where they can play with their friends. But it's my room, my home, my childhood. It's mine.
Jared Taylor?
Yeah.
I have to tell him. He's mine.
What the hell are you talking about?
Are you bloody crazy?
Oh, please, you can't say that. You're mine.
For fuck's sake!
You're mine.
I can't believe I fell in love with you.
You and me. I love you. This isn't going to change what we feel for each other.
You will not understand why I have to do this. For you and me. You are mine.
Jenet Taylor. Yes, it's me.